it's a real privilege to be here in wild Scotland. And, of course, without rain, you wouldn't have these incredible rivers. And it's a really special year to be here, because after all the hard work on behalf of the Stirling Council since 1999, you are sitting beside, or standing beside, a Category 1 river.